An incoming senator is taking heat for being critical of President Trump, USA's Chris Barnes reports.
Mitt Romney, in an op-ed piece in the Washington Post, applauded many of President Trump's policy achievements, but said, with the nation so divided, presidential leadership and character is indispensable. And Romney said that's where Trump's shortfall is most glaring. The president tweeting a response saying, here we go with Mitt Romney, but so fast. Question will be, is he a flake? I hope not. He's referring there to outgoing U.S. Republican Senator Jeff Flake, who was often critical of President Trump.